Ryan Tibbetts, 42.25. They line up the start, they know what they want to do, and that's certainly what a gallop, and look how fit they are. These ponies are prepped, they're ready, and they're off on a chart here tonight in the Scurry Drive of the Year. Gemma Bowman, absolutely one of the very, very best in the world of Scurry Driving there has ever, ever been. But she's moving wide and quickly towards the slalom. Hips up, hold on tight, Carrie Oliver on the back. Gemma is charging here with Piglin and Eel. She goes towards six, neat, tidy, and absolutely fine. Now, how quickly, make that turn. Yeah.